due to the pandemic, we are not able to invite you to come forward to kiss the cross in veneration. And so I would invite you to kneel at this time and to venerate the cross from your places. We will have a period of silence as we venerate the cross on which the Savior of the world has been hung for our salvation.
Let us.